Hello, John.
Hey, Dana.
It's good to see you again.
You too.
Fill us in from last year. What happened last year?
I auditioned for the show last year. I made it standing nose to nose in Australia.
You didn't make it through.
It was really hard to get a no. It just sort of hits you in the face like a brick wall, because you're so close to getting to that next round. For it to be taken back at the last minute is just really devastating. In the last year, I've been working on my singing, trying to improve my voice, and I just feel like I'm ready. And this year, with the new judges, it's sort of like a fresh start, so I can go in there and just give them everything I've got, and hopefully they'll say yes.
Good luck, man.
Cheers, thanks.
On you go.
Hiya.
What's your name?
My name's John Wilding.
John, you auditioned last year?
Yes.
And you got through to
judges' houses.
Wow.
So what's changed since the last auditions?
I think after watching last year and watching myself, I took all the good things and the bad things and worked on them for the whole year, and now I'm back and I'm ready to show you what I can do.
Okay. Come back with a vengeance. What are you going to sing for us today?
Love You I Do, Jennifer Hudson.
Big song. Take it away.
Thank you very much.
Get knocked back and they don't take it as a negative, they take it and they use it to push themselves, to better themselves, because you have come on that stage today after a whole year and you have blown us away.
Absolutely. I love that audition. I love the fact that you're a fighter, that you got knocked down, you came back, and it was just every single note. Nobody can sing Jennifer Hudson, and for a guy to sing Jennifer Hudson and hit every note, that was incredible.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Kelly, John, let me tell you something. You have such a great, beautiful gift. You belong on a stage, baby.
John, I have got to tell you, that was absolutely sensational. Thank God you came back.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. John, we're going to vote now.
This is going to be an easy vote.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
expect that.
You've got a standing ovation.
The judges.
John, you've got a standing ovation!